Yo, what is going on, my Nex heads? I am the Predator Archangel Nexus, and welcome to another episode of Nexus Revealed. Now, I'm bringing you guys another play that I did in Transformers. It's me and Blackstar yet again, rocking some Autobot destruction. We're going to be getting into this match. I'm playing as the Optimus Prime that I like to call Predator Prime. He's such a freaking beast ass. I'm using the Ultra Magnus convoy transformation for my vehicle mode, which is very, very cool. Let's see, we're looking for the enemies around this corner. Can't find them immediately. Then bam, there's somebody around here, right down through the entranceway over there. This is a very aggressive class that I made right here because he could actually fire his weapon a little bit faster than normal. So I can kill a lot of the classes pretty easy with this weapon. And on top of that, it's got a grenade launcher. The thing with the grenade launcher that I had to change later on because it's very, very sloppy. It doesn't fire that fast. It doesn't fire that accurately. And I'm a big accuracy guy. I'm not really into, you know, getting a benefit from sloppy guns like that. So it's not like one of those things I recommend. That's cool, because the way that I made this Optimus, he looks like the Japanese Optimus Prime from the Dare Generation series. And you got the shoulder pads, he's all beast and bulky and looking and shit. This Optimus is cool. You could make your own Transformer and change the head and rename them or whatever, but I made my own Prime. I don't care. I love Optimus Prime. He is the best Transformer ever. He's the one that I love the most. He's the one that left the biggest imprint in my personality when I was a kid. He's the one that I'm always going to play as, a toy that I always going to want to buy. I could buy 1,000 Optimus Primes and not be satisfied. And right there, we got the two scientist classes healing me so that I can get back into the fight again. Bam, blew his ass up. Didn't get the kill, but I got half of it for the assist. That weapon does a fair amount of damage, but it's just not it's not accurate. Like, I just wasn't feeling it. I had to change it after this. Get him, Blackstar. Bam, shot him in the ass. Just a flesh wound. I fucked his shit up. And now, I am dying and I need healing, and here comes Blackstar to save the day. Excuse me, I got the sirens. There's traffic outside of my apartment. We got an ambulance. Use a fire trucker. Boom! Either a fire trucker or an ambulance trying to get through, and it's fucking annoying me because it's been doing it all day. There we go. We got the plane passing by us. And now I see something that I want to hunt. You could always tell that I'm in hunting mode because my posture changed, and this bastard shoots me in the face. He shot me right in the face. He got me with the two-piece. That old Halo ability. The two-piece special. He hit me with the chicken and the biscuits and fired those damn rockets in my face. That shit does so much damage when you're in somebody's face, but it's so inaccurate when you're far away. Like I said, you know, I'm a big accuracy guy. The way I play, I'm hunting, so I need that accuracy. See, that there right there, I don't know why I didn't kill him. I fucking did the ground and pound move. That class, I had to change up just a little bit. It's got two things in it that's just a little bit unpredictable. But the ground and pound move, boom, got the assist. The ground and pound move that I gave to my Predator Prime, even though I don't really get too many kills with it, it's actually more meant so that I can jump up above them and fuck up their reload or whatever. Because, you know, they use their ammo and then they get into that quick reload and they panic. And I get splash damage from my gun, so it helps. Damn it, I missed a punch. And then he activates his fucking spin attack. A damn tornado attack that the Titan has is mad powerful. And I'm running right back into the fight. I'm not sure if I beasted in this match and got a ton of kills, though. That's the only thing, but it was still a ton of fun. Like, this game is just so damn fun. It doesn't matter. Even if you're getting your ass kicked, you can still have fun in the game. Boom. Got the assist anyway, but it don't matter. Because I'm a fucking Predator Archangel Nexus. That's what I do. It's a great team player game. And right here, I'm trying to get above where the entrance to the factory that they're going into, so I can see if I can hunt them down as they're going in. Can't call it camping because I'm actually just doing recon. I'm not using it to kill from here. I'm just using it to see who's where, you know, who's where. And right there, boom, get the kill. Now I'm gonna see if I can get in through the back door. Apparently, I did a lot of splash damage on whoever was next to him, so that's why I got so many points with my assist. And I'm here going through the back door, trying to find anybody that might be hiding in here. This seems to be their favorite spot on this map. It's a spot where, you know, not only is there a decent amount of cover, but you don't have to worry about the scientists attacking you and shit. Damn, they got me again. Those speedy little bastards. Always getting me with the melee. The only thing about this game that I don't like from when I played the first game was, you know, you used to be able to put any weapon on anybody. Now all the weapons are separated by class. And, you know, there's weapons on the other classes that I used to use on my Optimus. And Optimus' gun isn't even on his class. Right now he's using Megatron's gun, technically. And, you know, I like to use Optimus' gun because he can shoot us from far. But I can understand why they did that. You know, if they're going to have Optimus with a shield, they're going to make it so that he has to fight from, you know, closer distance and whatnot. And it would suck if they let you, you know, camp behind the shield. Because that's what people were doing in the first one. They were camping behind the shield and not coming in and shit like that. But, you know, they really wanted to balance. Bam! Shot him in the face. Blew his ass up. The scientist got away from me. I'm probably calling for Blackstar's healing right now, yeah. He's never far away because we're always rolling as a team. So if ever, you know, I need a heal, he's never far away. The scientist class is an extremely useful class. Like, if you have two scientists on your team, and at least one Titan, you can be pretty much unstoppable. Or close to. Bam, blew his ass up. I got him in a direct shot. A direct shot. I love the way they explode in this game. It just feels so damn satisfying. And then the way it sounds when they're blowing up feels so damn satisfying. Hear my opportunistic predator ass. I see another time to kill. Bam, I'm on a kill streak now. Urgh, I'm getting all up in his ass. I'm gonna kill this fucker. Bam, another kill. I'm on a roll with butter now. So hype right now. Then here comes this bastard. He's gonna try and shatter my dream. It does. I tried to build up a crazy kill streak on this one. I didn't get a chance to do it. But it don't matter because still having a blast with this damn match. Man, this convoy transformation, it looks so much like the old convoy. That's why I love Fusion so much. Another kill, look at that shit. I'm just beasting right now. In this match, I'm totally beastifying. I didn't think that was actually gonna happen when I was playing. Cause that's one thing about the game, like, oh look, I got stuck right there. I didn't know there was something above me. That's one thing about the game, you know, you can go in thinking that, you know, that you're not really gonna beast, but then it turns out that you wind up doing so. Because with the right support in this game, you can beast in this game, like OD. Fucking maximum is 9 kills, that's my record right now, me and Blackstar, we both maxed out at 9 kills. 9 kills, no death. BAM! Reload and kill his ass again. And that's the end of the match. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed my gameplay. I'm going to be bringing you guys some more gameplay very soon. Later, Nexheads. Yeah.